just a tough matchup for anybody trying to defend him.
On the run out, it's Zack Austin, the two-handed hammer.
Check for and able to get the easy finish.
The lob to Austin playing above the rim yet again.
And Zack Austin playing way above the rim.